The unexpected benefit of having the surgery is being able to walk into a store and basically picking anything that I desire, knowing that it's going to look great now. The thing I'm looking forward to most, and I get really emotional, is this summer when I can put on a bikini or a bathing suit, knowing that it's not tape, button, snap, you know, secured in an odd manner in order to get the look that I want. To be able to shop for a swimsuit, I did it just this week, and not leave with tears or frustration, it is amazing. So it would have to be this summer, wearing the cute little tops and such that I've not ever been able to wear.
I'm the most excited, now that I'm done with surgery, is to just wear more like this, more sexy cleavage dresses, because before I had a large gap in between my breasts, and now they're together and I can push them together. I just love the beautiful cleavage. I think it's sexier, and I'm really excited to just wear more low cut, and I can't wait for summer, and I'm really excited to wear pasties now, because before they didn't make extra large pasties. They didn't fit, you know, the larger areolas. So now I'm just excited to show them off, and also to wear like see-through lingerie. I'm not embarrassed or uncomfortable with that. Now I actually feel confident and it's more sexy just to be able to wear that. Unexpected benefit since my surgery is that I didn't know how bouncy they would be, you know, compared to the saline I had before. These move all over the place, and I feel more natural, more like a woman, that they're more real and I feel real. So, and I know I like them more, and so does my boyfriend. So, and I do feel more confident with just the size and the size of just the breasts and the size of my areolas. They just make me feel more beautiful and not just weird and out of normal.
As far as what my breasts feel like now, I am so happy. They feel so real. I didn't have a lot of breast tissue to start with, so that was a major concern of mine, that you hear that if you don't have a lot of breast tissue, that you may potentially have a harder developed implant. It may not feel as natural or even look as natural. And I think, I don't know what Dr. Cruz does while he's in there putting this behind all these muscles and his techniques he uses. They feel like I was born with them, and I'm almost glad I wasn't, because then I wouldn't have gone through this process. They feel great to me. I'm sure my boyfriend loves it. It's just amazing. He somehow is able to, you know, wave his magic scalpel in there and just make everything natural, but by his own hand. It's great.